Hello and welcome back to our wonderful tower. When last we left, we just finished our hotels, I think. It's been a while. And we were starting to look at now our offices, because the first of the year, or the first of the quarter, we always get hit hard, by our expenses. See, there you go. See what I mean? We just went $400,000 in debt. So we need to get these offices up and running stat. I'm going to be really pissed if it turns out that our offices don't line up correctly with our hotels. Oh, please line up correctly. Please line up correctly. Please line up correctly. Nice. No, it doesn't line up correctly. God damn it, that's gonna annoy me. If I had known that, I probably would have shoved all these over. Was it? One, two, three. Well, no matter what, it wouldn't be pretty, but I could have shoved it off by like two here and one there and kind of centered the difference a little bit. Oh god, that's gonna tweak me off! And then this! I don't know. I mean, at this point, I really wish we just... No, leveled the damn thing and started over. That'd be nice. Okay. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay. So what do we need? We need more offices. In fact, I'm actually going to start cutting it in already. In fact, we need to make sure that the offices are serviced by this elevator here. And for sake of argument, I'm going to actually drop those down, because there's no need for them to be up that high for now. You need to come up. You come up one, you come up two. You can come up two. Why not? Other than, you know, it's a complete waste of money. Why not? And I reserve the right, by the way, to at least edit the save file to get rid of this dead space here on the right. Because that might annoy me. Maybe it won't. I mean, maybe I won't notice it too much. Oh, that will annoy me, though. Wait a minute. My population was 5,000. Why didn't I get that fourth star? That's what I need for four stars, right? It's 5,000. I really wish I had planned out a little bit better that these lined up correctly, you know what I mean? Other of outlook. Little sketchy. All the rooms are clean, good, so we have enough housekeeping to last us for the rest of the game. We only have shops in the basement. We don't have any fast food anymore. I got rid of them all. Can I move those recycling centers elsewhere? Like over here in the corner where we're not gonna care. I think that's okay. And we'll eventually, if we need to, start demolishing more shops and putting more parking stalls. Because they don't complain about the parking stalls, right? No, they don't. Because we want to get up to 44 floor-wise. Like I said, we do have to move some elevators around, too. Oh, man. This is going to be just an expensive project all the way around. It sucks, though, seriously, that they don't let you just willy-nilly just delete floor space. I should be allowed to do that. They do that in real office buildings, don't they? Oh, shit. Didn't want that one up there. Oh, well. Just going to sit up there empty, then. And that's a huge waste of money. I should not be building those right now. What I should be doing is this. Two there. And then 42, 44. Is that the way it's going to work out? No. Yeah. Unless we just make 42 the highest floor and double them up on the top floor. No, I'll make it go up to 44. Yeah, because if I make it up to 44, the sky tower then is 45, and... No. We'll triple them up on the ground floor. That's what we'll do. And then 34... 36, 38, 40, and then 42. And you would be triple on the ground floor, and then 35, 37, 39, 41, 43. Again, triple up, 34, 36. Yeah, that'll work. Triple up, and then the odds. Huge waste of money, I know. Don't remind me. 42. I don't know why the sound is being all jerky lately. Just because it likes to tease me, I suppose. I mean, I guess the other thing I could do is I could have one resting on floor 45 of both of these. This way people can go above their office and then on the express elevator and then come back down. But I don't think they like to do that, honestly. Oh, God damn it. Those misclicks are killing me. Go away. In fact, I think these do actually have to go up to 45 anyway, so. So this is gonna be Sky Lobby floor. I wish there was a way to quickly put a sky lobby in. Oh, there is. Okay. Look at that. Click and drag. Lovely. I'm not trying to place items on the floor wider than below. Have fast mode on, do I? I think I might. I do. Huh. You know what? I'll leave it on. Why not? Reasons. Damn it. Oh, what did I... I was about to say, am I building offices after, Friday again? Quote-unquote Friday? But then I realized, no, it's the wee hours of day two, not the... Oh, God, brain. That always hurts business. Damn it. Damn it. Office workers demand parking. I see that up there. Whoop, that's not a parking space. That's parking. No, that's a parking ramp. That's a parking space. I think they'll take the office up till 5 o'clock. Or is it 3 o'clock? It must be 3 o'clock. So no more reason to build offices up there. In fact, it would be an excellent idea to, at this point, shut off fast mode. Let's start building fast food. Because I know they're going to lose money anyway on their first day. So building going into the weekend is actually fine. Because why not? You're gonna lose money anyway. Let's just build you when it doesn't matter. What's the first one? It's the soba looking thing. There's one. Yeah, there's one. Arg! Arg! You're really gonna do this to me, game? Really? Now see, I remember at one point, I made a tower where I actually sat down and I worked out the greatest common multiple between offices, hotels, and fast food to make sure that I built my tower exactly the perfect width that they all worked out perfectly. And honestly, I don't remember what that number was now. But it was beautiful when it worked. So now in theory, oh, shit. No, I want to make it that people will take the express elevator up to 45. And then if they need to, they will take, that's not the right elevator. This one. They will take then the escalator up to 46. So any elevators we build will not service floor 46. Why don't we have 4 stars? What do we need for 4 stars? I thought we had what we need. That's pretty full. Actually, I should probably build them, keep going down. And those didn't empty because they were full. If they get too full, they won't empty. Yeah, and then I put my metro line down here. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good, so my tunnel for the metro goes down there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. That's it, the basement's done. These guys are all saying business is terrible because you just opened. But tomorrow, when all the offices are eating there, it'll be wonderful. You'll have more people than you know what to do with. So what I'm saying is that these elevators here are too close to the right. They should be in a little bit. But then these two elevators are a little close together. And these elevators, if anything, should move a little to the left. Because these guys here will say, elevator far away? No? I thought somebody here was saying elevator is far away. Yeah, there you go. So I want to move these over. Basically put this elevator where this one is and put this one over 8 more. And do the same there. This way nobody's complaining about the elevator being far away. And then as I go higher up, then I'm going to dump the outer wings and just make a central 2 elevators going up. I mean, a large part of me wants to just say, and I'm gonna put that back on. Large part of me wants to just say, you know, to hell with it and start over. correct our mistakes, don't make them again, you know what I mean? How's our valve look now? Yeah, they're all red. All of them. Part of me wants to say, you know, just put empty floors in for now, and tomorrow, when we build the rest of the offices, they'll peak right up. At 5 a.m. we go bankrupt, right? I think it is. Yay! There we go. Ooh! Look how posh my lobby is now. We are just rocking in the monies now. We actually didn't go bankrupt for a change either. I don't know if that's because we still had so much money sitting around or what, but... Stop. There we go. Dag! Damn it. Something to be said about going left to right instead of up and down. You have a lot less misclicks. Office workers demand parking. Well, fuck you, people. I don't like you. I think only need one elevator. I might eventually need a second one to service my basement completely. I don't remember now. That was wrong. Yeah, no, I shouldn't be placing these anymore because they're not gonna move in today, whatever. They'll still move in tomorrow. How's our valve looking? That's the sky. Here we go. Very few customers. That's not good. And it's well after lunchtime. These guys should have been serviced, no problem. That isn't good. And my idea was I was going to put another round of those, but if they're not making money, I'm not going to right now. Does anyone stop on 44? No, they only stop on 42. Oh my god, look at how much people are pissed off waiting to leave. All those offices are yellow. Well, why are you red? Elevator is far away. You know what? I'm not gonna ask. 44, 42, 40, 38, 36, 34. We will stagger it that way. 44. There's a lot of people starting to get pissed off at me in there. Maybe that'll be the difference for you right there. I don't know. What I need to know is, why are these not serving people? I mean, they usually don't have a problem when you put them up here. And all these offices are starting to get pissed off at me. If conditions stay terrible for too long, they move out. Here we go. Garbage trucks took everything. Although we do need to put probably another garbage dump or two down there. We'll keep an eye on it. No, it doesn't. It's fine. Really? Really? Are you intentionally trying to piss me off? Should be squared up right here in the middle of the offices. Squared up right here in the middle of the offices. Really? Is it because I have the escalators in already? Is that the problem? No, game, it certainly does not need more space. Will you let me build one over here? No, it doesn't. What if I just put an empty floor above it? Will you let me do it then? There we go. Yeah, see, that makes no damn sense to me. Yes, I'm positive I want to do that. Thank you. That is bizarre. I don't remember that glitch being there. I want to leave the lobby on. Shut this off. Yes, shut up. Really, guys? Why are you not serving people? I mean, you're up to 20 now. It's gonna get better. It's gotta get better, guys. It really does. While I'm here, I'm just gonna put these escalators in now before I forget about them. Because you know I'm gonna be like, why the hell is there nobody going on floor 49? 48, whatever. Oh, that's right. I shouldn't be building these because they won't take in anyway. Oh, well. I'll just leave everything on the ground floor for now. There's no reason why not to. And maybe we would be better served by putting in express to top or bottom on the office elevators. I don't know. We'll have to check. I mean, our hotels benefited from it. At least I thought they did. I do know our shops in the basement now are going to start printing money, basically, because the subway, it just, it's unlimited peoples. And my mouse unplugged itself again. There we go. I have an annoying quirk with my mouse right now, where it's just, it'll randomly disconnect. I don't understand why it's doing it, but oh, there we go. We're finally getting our shops, some of them being yellow. Where it, you're using your mouse and all of a sudden it just shuts off on you, and I don't understand it either because it's a wired mouse. It's not like I'm using wireless or something, you know? Only thing is I can think of is there must be like a broken wire or something. I honestly don't know if it's still under warranty. Oh, those birds are freaking annoying. Income from party hall, yeah. We're having a party. In fact, let me do not let me do that while that's like that. Okay. I want to get this done before the day ends. Because, you know, as I said, my episodes are too long. So we're now going to make them 3/4 an episode instead of 4/4. How long until I screw up the math? We'll find out. I mean, the other thing I could do is, if I'm going to do that, put it on slow mode and just... No, it's not slow mode. It's just not fast mode would be the better way to put it. I don't know. Something I have to say that was really cool with Ute Tower, which is the sequel to this, is that you can actually view the outside of your building and rent out billboards and stuff to get extra money every month. And, I mean, it was just cool to see what the outside of your tower looked like with the elevators crawling up and down the outside. It was pretty. How's our eval look? There we go. All the fast food joints finally got to blue. Wrong button. Party hall. Do I want more party halls? No, I don't. I do want more shopping. Shopping! Let me some shopping. Oh, that's gonna annoy me. Although, arguably, maybe I'll put a party hall or something on that floor there, right above the metro station. How many shops would it take to line up with the party hall down below? Oh, I couldn't see how much garbage was there. Oh well. Because that would be the ideal, is if I happen to have the shops perfectly line up with the party halls down below. And I don't know if they ever will because of the differences in the sizes. I mean, we might have to stagger a floor or something. I don't know, maybe we'll just have a whole floor of party halls. Sounds like a party. Come on, guys, you know I had to go there. Oh, that's right. Today's the first weekday. Until next time.